Henshaw's Apple Accessibility, supporting people with sight loss and a range of other disabilities to go beyond expectations.
Welcome to Henshaw's Tips, Tricks and Tech. Today we're in the ball pool again because we can. Today I'm going to talk to you about SIRI. So what is SIRI? SIRI is designed for the mass public. It was basically a feature designed for people to be able to control the Apple via their voice, by using voice commands. I reckon in the future, there'll be less gestures and less typing and more saying and more doing. So we're already teaching people commands as opposed to gestures, depending who they are and what they're trying to do. So SIRI is a feature that you have to set up. So where'd you find it? The first place to go is settings again. So if you click on settings and you scroll down, there's something called SIRI. Okay, so if you click on SIRI, there's various things you need to set up to enable this. So I've got mine switched on and I've got it on a feature that allows me to say a command, which is, "Hey SIRI." Set it low because it's already done it now. I tried to say it low. I'm just going to turn it off because it's a clever little thing. So you have to say, "Hey SIRI," and then it will wait for a command. So then you can do other things. So I'm going to go through a various everyday tasks that I would use and anybody else would use on SIRI, just so you can get your head around how it works. So my first one is I'm going to send Deb a text. Okay. So although I am holding the device, I'm not going to touch it, I'm not going to make any gestures, I'm not going to do any typing. And it's just going to be a simple text to Deva. So here you go. "Hey SIRI, text Debbie."
"What do you want to say to Debbie?"
"Hey Deva, how are you doing?"
"You're saying, 'Hey Debbie, how are you doing? Ready to send it?"
"Yes, please."
"I'll send your message."
So that's just gone off. And in a bit, hopefully, we get a ding. And there you go. Deb's just given me the thumbs up, so it didn't come out all spurious. And Deb has just received a text message. So here's something else. So I like music, right? So I'm going to ask SIRI to go to my music library and play something. And I'm going to get it to play something dead specific. Golden Brown by the Stranglers. So I'm going to do that now. "Hey SIRI, play Golden Brown by the Stranglers." So here's another feature. So I'm just going to ask SIRI to do a calculation for me, right? So, "Hey SIRI, what's 12 times 3?
12 times 3 is 36.
There you go. Let's do a conversion, right? So, "Hey SIRI, what's 37 ounces in kilograms?"
37 ounces is 1.05 kilograms.
Now, another one. It is a fun one. "Hey SIRI, what's the meaning of life?"
"That's easy. It's a philosophical question concerning the purpose and significance of life or existence in general."
Well, there you go. I never knew that. Let's think of something else that we can do. So we can make a call, okay? "Hey SIRI, call Debbie."
"Calling Debbie."
There we go. That's Debbie's tweeting going off there. There you go, so I'm going to stop that. So that is SIRI. It can do lots of things. You can receive emails, you can send emails. You can ask it things about weather, like this one. Hey Siri, is it going to rain today?
Yes, we should see some rain today.
Well, there you go. So anyway, I hope you like this video. We're going to do plenty of videos on Apple. This is just one of many. So please check out all our videos on Apple products, on products generally, on tips, tricks and tech, on daily living, lots of stuff. We're mounting them up so we can help you, help them, help yourself. So if you like this, give us a thumbs up. If you like this, send it on to somebody that might appreciate it. Thanks for watching, and I'll hope you watch some more of our stuff. Thank you.